My father picks me up. He's quiet. He doesn't say anything. Then we go home, and he turns on the TV. We watch the Twin Towers fall. Afterwards, my father says,
"As a Muslim, things are gonna change for you from now on. When you go to school tomorrow, prepare to have people target you. When you go to school tomorrow, some of your friends won't be your friends anymore. Don't be surprised if things change for you tomorrow."